once the paneer has been marinating for like, you know, an hour or two, overnight is better, then you start to thread them, a little bit of Cuba paneer, and then a little slice of pepper, paneer, pepper, and so on until it's finished, okay? I'm gonna give that good old mix around. Let me just get the pan on. Because I'm doing a slightly deconstructed version, so I'm gonna just show you how I do that in the pan.